Our story begins when Bob is reading his favorite comic book, Superman. He's reading and reading, and he finally gets sleepy and... John, let's get the money out of this bank. Yeah. Come on, let's go. Man, we got a lot of cash. Oh man, there's somebody over there. It's a white woman. Pick her up. Ugh. Stop fighting. Come on, let's go to her hideout.
My Lois!
Hey John, do you feel like somebody's staring at you? Come on, let's get the girl. Ugh, this girl's heavy. John, next time we go on a bank robbery, you're gonna bring up the girl.
I must change into my costume. Uh-oh. Hello, my flying friend. Oh no, you pooped on me. I must save my Lois. My Lois! Oh no, evildoers. It does not harm me. Take that, you evildoers. Let me take this off, Lois.
Kryptonite. Hey, Chuck, put this kryptonite on Superman. See how this feels, Superman? Die, Superman!
Oh, the pain! Oh, the pain! The pain! No, 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 no!
I can't stand to fly. I'm not that naive. I'm just out to find the better part of me. I'm more than a bird, I'm more than a plane, I'm more than some pretty face beside a train. And it's not easy to be me. I wish that I could cry, fall upon my
heroes have the right to bleed. I'm made. anything. I can't stand to fly. I'm not that naive.